In today's video, I'm going to be talking about how you can hide your subscriber count on either your phone or on your PC. Both ways are actually very similar, with only a few differences being on your phone. But let me go ahead and get started by showing you both. Now, first thing you want to do is open up a web browser, and then you want to type in studio.youtube.com. And you can see right here, it takes me to my channel dashboard. Now, for some of you, this might be the first time that you're doing this, so you're gonna have to sign in. But for some of you, after you sign in, you'll see this page that should be popping up right about now. That's gonna ask you if you wanna get the YouTube Studio app or if you wanna continue on to YouTube Studio. Now, what you wanna do is click at the bottom to continue to Studio. From there, what you wanna do is get to settings. And settings is actually at the bottom left. So what you want to do is click on that. Then you want to go to the channel tab. Then you want to click on the advanced settings tab and scroll down until you see subscriber count. You'll see that there'll be a little checkbox there that's already checked, which means that you want your subscribers to be displayed. Uncheck it, and then you'll press save. Now, some of you might end up getting redirected into YouTube Studio app if you're using a different web browser like Chrome, for example. Chrome will redirect you. Now, you can turn that off by going to YouTube Studio app options. So what I'm going to do is just click and hold on YouTube Studio to open up the app info. Well, you see app options there, and I'm going to go from here. I'm going to go to app info. And then I'm going to go into set as default. You see that it said in this option, I'm actually going to go ahead. It says open supported links. I'm going to unclick this. Now, some of you might actually see it say in this app, always ask, or it might say in other app, in which case you would just put in other app to turn that off. And that's it. You just turned off the redirections. Another way you could do this is just use a different web browser, by the way, like Brave. Brave Red browser, you know, it doesn't get redirected. So just a FYI. Hopefully this video was useful to you. And since I've already tackled the question of how to hide your YouTube subscriber count, it leaves one more question of, should you hide your YouTube subscriber count? I actually will discuss that in a different video that'll be coming out very soon. So hopefully you'll be interested in that. And if you enjoyed this video, if it was helpful to you, why don't you go ahead and leave a like, comment, because, you know, algorithm, I need that to go up, need it. So, yeah, like, comment, subscribe, all that stuff, and thanks for watching.